is gone.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got... the call.
Hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
That's them. Let us know if you locate any of them. You're our only line of communication into STEM.
I don't ever remember owning a cat. Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school? I'm not sure I
believe. Why would I lie about-
To manipulate me. You've lied to me before. You'll never know how I feel until...
I never had a family, just two people who brought me...
Better to have loved...
Maybe.
Point taken. Thanks, Kitty. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Into the looking glass.
Lily, what's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Thank you.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife. Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Is this the right place? What the? One of the search team. Baker. Sadistic. Whoever did this must have enjoyed it. Someone tried to block the way out. Or in.
Help me!
Hey! Damn it! What's going on here?
What's that?
Shit. I gotta find a way out of here. Christ.